And this is how we do the fire pit at the Waddlin farm.